Hello! Are you wondering how you can create a flanging safely and without much effort? Today I'll show you how this works with our ROFLARE revolver. I am Anthony Haynes and I work at ROTHENBERGER as a UK product and training manager. And this is our ROFLARE revolver, a real must-have to make standardised flangings. Flare joints in particular, used in the refrigeration and air conditioning sector. The pipe is tightly connected to a connection via a connecting nut. We usually use a copper pipe for this, and this is what it looks like. With our ROFLARE revolver, standard compliant flanging can be created safely. There are two variants of our patented ROFLARE revolver, one metric and one imperial. The metric variant is suitable for 6, 8, 10, 12, 16 and 18 millimeter tubes, and the imperial variant fits 1/4, 5/16, 3/8, 1/2 inch, 5/8 and 3/4 inch. An important feature is the automatic depth stop, which helps you to create a standardized flare. In addition, you can operate the revolver with just one hand, thanks to its simple design. The included hexagon adapter also makes your work easier, but more on that later. For now, I'll show you how to make a standard flanging. So here I have my pipe that I want to flange. First, I adjust the ROFLARE revolver to the appropriate pipe diameter by turning the two turret wheels here. Then I would insert the prepped and deburred pipe up to the depth stop. This is using the tube cutter 35. It makes the job of prepping the pipe very easy. It has a nice smooth action, up to 35 mil. It has a built-in deburrer and a spare blade in the handle. Now I can close the revolver with just one hand. Don't move the pipe anymore. The jaws hold the pipe and the depth stop is pushed back. Now you can start flanging. I twist the flanging cone into the tube. In this process, the pipe wall is formed slowly and evenly. If you hear a clicking noise, make two or three more turns and then turn the cone out in the other direction. Make sure to turn the cone out completely, otherwise the cone prevents the depth stop from advancing again and the cone could get damaged and get notches as a result. Now the flanging is finished and fits exactly onto a connection. If you find turning the hand too tedious, you can also use the hexagon adapter and connect a cordless screwdriver or a ratchet. If you make a mistake while flanging, you can use the tube cutter to cut the pipe close to the flare, so you're not wasting much of the pipe using the groove. You can put the flare inside the groove and cut from there. So, what do you think of the ROFLARE revolver? Are you already using it? Write us your favourite flanging tool in the comments below, and if you want to see all the features at a glance, please check out the video. Have fun flanging and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.